Good morning and a warm welcome to all my dear students. We all are at home trying to keep ourselves safe and we have enough of time. Let us use this time to learn something new. I, Sushma Patole, will be conducting your online mathematics classes for class 4. Let us start with our lesson, numbers. In this lesson, we are going to learn the 5-digit numbers, place value, face value, the expanded form, and comparing numbers. As we all learn numbers up to 4-digit, let us start with the greatest 4-digit number. The greatest 4-digit number as we know is 9999. If I am going to add 1 to the number, I will get the number 10,000, which will be called the smallest 5-digit number. Let us come to the place value chart. The place value chart, as we have learned, is ones, tens, hundreds, thousand and 10,000. 10,000 is a new place value which we are going to learn this year. For example, I have a number 23,496. If I am going to add this number in the place value chart, 6 is in the ones place, 9 is in the tens place, 4 in the hundreds place, 3 in the thousands place, and 2 in the 10,000s place. So I have got the number 23,496. Now I can also write the number name for this number, naming the number, which would be 23,496. The place value ones, tens, hundred, thousand and 10,000 is divided into two periods, the ones period and the thousands period. To divide these two periods, we add a comma in the number. For example, I have a number 23,496. I have a comma here which shows that the number is divided into two periods. Comma also helps me to understand and read the number easily. So for example, if I have a number 15,306, I have a comma here which divides the number and helps me to read the number easily. Our next topic would be the expanded form. Before we understand expanded form, let us understand the place value and face value of a number. Taking the example of the same number 23,496, the place value of a number 6 is in the ones place. 9 would be in the tens place, so the place value of 6 would be ones. 9 is in the tens place, so the place value of 9 is 90, because 9 is in the tens place. Place value of 4 would be 400, as 4 would come in the hundreds place. Place value of 3 would be 3000, as it is in the thousands place. And place value of 2 will be 20,000, as it is in the 10,000s place. So if I know the place value of the number, I can expand the same number, which is called the expanded form of the number. So let me show you the expanded form of the same number. Secondly, when we write the expanded form, we also add a addition sign. We have a plus sign between the numbers. So here, I have the expanded form of the number 23,496. That is 20,000 plus 3,000 plus 400 plus 90 plus 6. Let me give you one more example. Let us take the example of the second number, 15,306. Now, if there is a zero in a number, the value for the zero remains the same. So, when I write the expanded form of this number, it will be 10,000 plus 5,000 plus 300 plus 6. The place value for 0 is 0, so there is no need to write the place value of the number when we expand the number. Vice versa, when the expanded form of the number is given, I write the number, this is called the standard form of a number. So this is the standard form. Let me show you with an example. The expanded form of a number is given here, that's 10,000 plus 5,000 plus 300 plus 20 plus 5. When I write the number for this, this is called the standard form of a number. So this is 15,325. When the expanded form of a number is given and I write the number, this is called the standard form for the number. I hope all of you have understood what we have done up till now. We will continue with the next session in the next video. Thank you.